Hey guys, welcome back to the LandCo podcast. I'd like to introduce another series we're about to launch called the Year-Round Whitetail Hunter. And what we hope to accomplish in this series is to provide a monthly behind-the-scenes look into the commitments required to achieve continued success in the whitetail world. Listen, we are lucky enough to have one of the best whitetail hunters that we are aware of on staff here, Ryan Pudyk. And much like everything else we do, it kind of becomes secondhand nature to hear his stories internally and hear what he does and hear all of the commitments that he makes to achieve the success that he has. And listen, I've lost count. 30, 40 Pope and Youngs, 15 Boone and Crockett's, I don't know anymore, but his success is unparalleled. We're also going to bring along LandCo broker Matt Lynch, and he and his family have had similar success. But what we see on the inside is what guys like Ryan and guys like Matt do throughout the season. You hear of, you know, people hear of Ryan or Matt shooting these deer, and the number one reaction we get is that, man, Ryan must be an awesome hunter. And he's an awesome hunter. So is Matt. Like, I am a bad whitetail hunter. I don't have the patience. Ryan is good in the stand. He's a good shot, he's a good hunter, but that's only part of the story. And if that was the only part of the story, I am convinced that Ryan or Matt would not have the success that they have every year. It is what they do month after month when it's not season, preparing for the season coming up. And that's what we'd like to highlight in this series. I'd like to kind of take you guys behind the scenes, talk to Matt, talk to Ryan, and see what they're doing every month in order to achieve continued success. And the format's going to be much like the other series that's going on this year. It's a monthly series, so at the end of every month, I'm going to call Matt and Ryan, we're going to hop on the phone, and we're going to go over what they did that month. Now, man, it's January. What'd you do January? I know it's kind of slow, the weather's been bad, but what'd you do? They'll walk through that, same thing February, same thing March. So it'll give you guys kind of an eye into what goes on behind the scenes for those guys that leads to their continued success. So I'm excited about it. I hope you guys are. And be on the lookout for the first episode in a few weeks. And we will produce episodes monthly after that. So we're excited about this series to kind of show you guys what happens behind the scenes. We look forward to the series, and thanks for listening.